Okay, Cece, look what I have. I have this great toy called the Flip Flop. So first we have to turn it on. But if you don't want to hear music, you don't have to turn this switch on. But if you want things to happen in the dome, you can turn the dome switch on, or you can turn both on at the same time. What would you like to do? You want to turn just the music on, or both?
Both.
Okay, go right ahead. Is the music on? Yep. There we go. You can spin it, right? You can do it slowly and watch the confetti spin around. And what's happening with the lights? Do you see those pretty lights? What are they doing?
They're turning on.
Are they changing color?
Yeah.
Yeah, what colors do you see?
Blue, red, yeah.
Right. Kind of nice, right? They twinkle, and they change color, and things happen in the dome when you spin it. You gotta spin it. You want it off? Okay. Now you want to spin it again? There you go. Adjust the volume on this side, see? Doesn't always have to be so loud. And then look down here. What's happening down at the bottom?
There's a mirror for you to see.
Yeah, and you can see your hand and you can see the dome, right? When you look up here at the top, you can also see what's happening at the bottom. Right? Mm-hmm. Do you like this toy? What do you like about it?
Because it's loud.
You like it because it's loud. You know, that's what kids say all the time. It really bothers the adults, but kids love it.